This is a case of epidermal naevus. Prelox topical anesthetic cream is applied to the lesion. Now we are going to remove this epidermal naevus with Ellman radio frequency. You can see the Ellman radio surgery on the epidermal naevus. You can see the complete epidermal naevus is removed with Ellman radio frequency.